In this digital age, data is no longer just information. It is an extension of our human existence. It forms the backbone of a massive data economy. Large tech companies and platforms wield their monopolies over data to covertly control the behavior of millions of people, influencing what we watch, what we buy, the opinions we form, and even how we vote. Data extracted by these corporations can now determine critical access to housing, employment, loans, or insurance. Yet we are kept in the dark about how our data is used to arrive at these decisions. This lack of transparency disenfranchises the very people that fuel the data economy. For example, platform workers have no access to their data, which feeds algorithms that determine their wages. However, data generated through their labor is exploited by platform companies to amass enormous profits. The data economy is structured to mirror and amplify existing inequalities, while its value remains locked away in the hands of a few private, profit-driven entities. Incentive structures embedded in this economy neither protect nor empower users. They narrow innovation and cross-sectoral sharing and prevent the creation of community value. In most cases, data is either unavailable, underused, or misused. Unlocking access while protecting users against harm opens up opportunities for greater collaboration and socioeconomic growth. Data is powerful, and society should benefit from participating in the data economy. Responsible data sharing can revolutionize how we solve societal challenges. This is already being done to transform cities into safe and sustainable spaces, develop patient-centric healthcare, and being harnessed by communities to reclaim and preserve indigenous practices and knowledge. Farmers could benefit from data-driven insights and innovation about their crops. Access to rich, varied data sets can help small businesses develop responsive and intelligent products and services. So what will it take to build an equitable data economy that we can actually participate in? At APTHI, we've been exploring data stewardship, a model that can unlock the societal value of data while safeguarding the rights of individuals and communities. If you're curious about what data stewardship looks like, our next video unpacks stewardship, how it works, different models, and use cases.